Hello. Okay. Good afternoon, everyone, again. First, let me introduce myself. My name is Sylvia Herman, and I've taken a degree in biology at the Jagiellonian University. Today, I would like to tell you something about sex roles reversal in the animal world. To begin with, I will be explaining actual definition of sex and sexual dimorphism. Secondly, I will be giving you some examples of sexual dimorphism reversal and sex roles reversal in the world of vertebrates and invertebrates. And finally, we will be considering if total sex roles reversal in the human world is a positive phenomenon or rather not. What is the definition of sex? Well, sex is a complex of organisms' features relevant to structure, function, and behavior, which are responsible for organisms' role in reproduction. And we single out a few levels of sex. Chromosomal sex, which is determined by chromosomes of sex. For example, in case of Homo sapiens, human, two X chromosomes determined a female, and an X chromosome and an Y chromosome determine a male. Other levels of sex are genetic sex, determined by genes, and gonadal sex, determined by gonads. There is one more level of sex, and please pay your attention to that. Somatic sex, connected with our appearance. And this level determines sexual dimorphism. It has differences in morphology between males and females of a given species. And now, let's go to the next part. In most animal species, especially species of birds, we have significant sexual dimorphism. An example of these birds is a peacock in this picture. And here we have a male, beautiful and colorful, as you can see. And here we have a female, gray and boring. But I want to show you some examples of sexual dimorphism reversal, which is related to the sex roles reversal. And here we have a red-necked phalarope, a small wader. And now, please, try to guess which photo shows a male in this couple. What do you think? And remember that here we have sexual dimorphism reversal. Okay, I heard that this is the second and the first. Well, thank you for your answers, but the correct answer is the second. So, bravo. And yes, the second picture shows a male, which is smaller than female, and his colors are not so intensive. What's more, in this species, female calls male's attention to her, and she starts courtship display. Also, she chooses a nest and defends that. So, she's more aggressive than a male. She lays eggs, of course, but she lets her husband with sitting on them and bringing up chicks. So, she definitely dominates in this relationship. And this is an example of sexual dimorphism reversal and sexual roles reversal. And here we have two more examples of this phenomenon. This is a Eurasian dotwell, and here we have a female and smaller, less intensive colored male. In addition, in this species, we observe polyandry. Polyandry is a form of polygamy when one female has a few husbands in the same time. So, ladies, it's a bit appealing, isn't it? Okay, but coming back to us, here we have the second example. It's a greater painted snipe, and on the right we have a female, and here is a poor, boring male. Sorry, boys. But I have a bonus for you, an example of not only sex roles reversal, but also sex organs reversal. And Neotrogla is a genus of insects, bark lice, which live in Brazilian caves. And here again, females woo males. What's more, females have a gynosome, a penis-like organ, due to which they can incept sperm from male's vagina. Well, I've said that they lived in caves. We have to remember that it can be hard to find food in caves. So thanks to that, sperm is a very nutritious fluid. Females can use it not only to conception, but also as a nourishment. It's a kind of fixing a problem. And what about sex roles reversal in human world? Now, please, close your eyes and don't be afraid. Try to imagine how our human world would look like during a total sex roles reversal, when women try to gain the love of men. Well, probably men would be over the moon when we gave them, I don't know, maybe cold beer instead of flowers, and took them to the match for the first date. But more dramatic vision for them would be looking after children all the time. I don't know if it's safe, especially for men. The sex roles reversal can be a positive situation for women, but men without attention divisibility can have really hard life. To sum up, we found out there is something like sex roles reversal and sexual dimorphism reversal, and we have already got to know some examples of this phenomenon. We also realize that this situation can be a little tough for men. Thank you.